Hi, I'm Beth McLeod, kicking off Healthy Heart Month with Dr. Abu Ramay from Henry Ford Wyandotte Hospital. And doctor, does smoking and tobacco use really increase your risk of heart disease?
Yes, it does, Beth. Smoking increases the risk of heart attack at least 3 times. Smoking increases the cholesterol buildup and the inflammation in the arteries, which exposes to heart attack. And we see that even in secondhand smokers.
Thanks, doctor. For more information, go to henryford.com/heart.